Baltzar! Call me Wolfie! Guten Herren! In fact, mein Herr is kind of big! Achtung! I am remembering when I was born in the little teeny, meeny, miny Motown. I was born in Motown with Mozart, of course, and Phil Lesh, you was born. And let's hear it for you being born! Madam Pumperwindow, the first hippie, has the proclamation, therefore and because Phil Lesh was born, we're gonna go to the Kaiser! To the Kaiser! Yeah. And we're gonna have big fun!
Yeah.
Because he was born!
Yeah.
We are gonna send him right now, everybody get your good vibes! Send him some good vibes for an birthright!
Good vibes! Good vibes!
The vibes are getting very powerful! Let's see, I think that perhaps I compose a birthday song. In fact, you... perhaps some of you have heard of it, because happy birthday to you. I wrote it one day down by the Rhine when I was running through my hair with my bare feet. You go, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, Village Lash.
Are coming amongst you to mingle.
Wolfie, what you mean? You got a big cake there with ghosts.
I have nothing to do with this.
I saw Mother Teresa on a cinnamon bun. Now I still see Phil Lesh on a chocolate cake. Or as Martin Short put it, cack. You have the cack. We need a scimitar, a sword, or some kind of a semi.
Watch your hair.
Okay, we got a fatal attraction going here.
Von Gravy.
She loves him. It must have been Moses.
Yeah.
Chocolate-covered roses, my favorite. I'm going to get out of Doc. Bob for roses.
Don't eat the brown strudel.
Do not eat the brown strudel.
Groffy. Muffy Groffy.
You right?
Van Muffy Groffy.
Such a card.
I seem to want to go one piece or 50 pieces.
Because I'm dead too.